Hi guys, welcome to the Amazing Ants channel. Thank you for watching my videos, this really means a lot to me. So in this episode we're taking a look at my Camponotus colony and how they evolved so far. So let's start from the very first beginning. I received the Camponotus queen with two workers in October 2016. Maybe worst time for ordering an ant queen. So I was forced to put the ants directly into the fridge, not to interrupt their hibernation. In the end of January, I decided to stop the hibernation and so I slowly increased the temperature. A few days later I risked a first look, and both workers and the queen were alive, and I was also very surprised, because the queen had also laid her first bunch of eggs. A few weeks later I decided to move the ants into the new setup because there were a lot of larvae and pupae. And 20 days after the first larva has pupated, the first new worker was finally born. Today there are living 24 diligent workers in my colony and serve the queen. This worker has just found the insect. She's checking out the food, and if you look close enough, you can see her abdomen is touching the ground. She's laying down a pheromone trail back to the nest for her sisters. And this trail will guide the other ants directly to the protein source. They eat quite a lot for their small size. I'm trying to give them at least every week one insect. This week they received the first cricket and yeah, they seem to like it. Thank you for watching the video to the end. If you have enjoyed the video and you are interested in ants, then please subscribe to my channel and give a like. Thank you so much guys, see you soon!